melt in your mouth homemade toffee is the perfect treat for the holidays. Plus, it makes an excellent homemade gift that is perfect for anyone you don't know what to buy. The first thing you're going to do is sprinkle the chopped pecans on the bottom of your baking pan. Then in a saucepan, combine your butter and your sugar, and you're gonna bring that to a low simmer. You want this to get to 290 to 300 degrees Fahrenheit, and you need a candy thermometer. You cannot guess at this, so get one if you don't have one. Then pour that mixture into the pan over the pecans and sprinkle with chocolate chips. Let the chocolate chips melt just a little bit. Grab a spatula, smooth it out, and that's it. You just let it cool, break it into pieces, and you have the most amazing homemade toffee, and anyone can make this. It will melt in your mouth, and you won't be able to get enough of it. For more great recipes, visit Julie's Eats and Treats.